Welcome to our last module on this course. It has been quite a journey. We began by defining ethnography and ways of engaging with the other. We learned about the origins of ethnography, from the early travelers to the modern disciplines of sociology and anthropology, and the influence of these disciplines on contemporary principles of ethnographic research. We discussed three major components: the process, the concepts that form its foundation, and tools that are used to carry out ethnography. Through examples, we learned about the challenges of access and rapport building. We know how important it is to immerse ourselves in the context of our participants and what this even means, and how to learn from the field. We discussed the kind of ethical dilemmas we may face in doing fieldwork and the complexities of decision making. We learned about methods of observation, participation, and interviewing. And we discussed ways of recording, not just with words, but also with visual media. In each of our modules, we discussed different paths to learning about the other and from the other. Now it's time to see how professional designers and educators have used this ethnographic approach in their work. We will go on a journey with each of them as they share with us the process they followed. We will learn from them how the method shaped their research and its application, and importantly, how ethnographic engagements influenced the questions they asked of their work.